So, you claim the victim was killed while you were in his shop?
Yes, he went to get something in his office. A few minutes later, I went in to see if he was okay. That's when I found him.
You should have called the police immediately, Mr. Shelby. Would have saved us dragging your ass down here.
Listen, we had nothing to do with this murder. We were only there by coincidence. I just wanted to spare myself a few hours declaring I didn't see anything to a police officer.
P.I. or not, Mr. Shelby, don't leave town. And if you end up next door to any more dead bodies, remember to call us. Okay?
Well, well, Scott Shelby. You in trouble again?
Wrong time, wrong place. You know what it's like.
Don't sweat. I'll take care of it. For old time's sake.
Thanks, Carter. I owe you one.
You want anything at the moment?
Well, I got some ideas. Nothing concrete.
Well, if it goes beyond the idea stage, you tell me about it, won't you, Scott?
Sure.